up with a new Justice League trailer. I'm so excited that this is going to be a bit of a longer one because the trailer is about 4 minutes long. This is probably the longest trailer I ever watched. We'll be watching. So here we go. Let's watch the new Justice League trailer that was just released from San Diego Comic-Con.
This weekend, Diana.
Me? Nothing very interesting.
The world remains in mourning after the death of the Superman.
And where's the Gotham Bat? The master Delaney has been a no-show.
They said the Age of Heroes would never come again.
It has to.
Something is coming.
No protection. This world will fall. Like all the others.
Well, this is the days when one's biggest concerns were exploding wind-up penguins.
This is crazy. Honestly, I think we're all gonna die.
Each of us, in some way, is held back.
Don't engage alone. We'll do this together.
It's really cool you guys seem ready to do battle and stuff, but I've never done battle. I just push some people and run away.
Relax, Alfred. I'll take it from here.
Do I know you?
Superman was a beacon to the world. He didn't just save people. He made them see the best parts of themselves.
All right. I don't recognize this world.
You don't have to recognize him. We just have to save him.
How many of you are there? Not enough.
Do you really think that...
Oh, wow, they really just vanish. Huh? Oh. That's rude. You said you'd come. Now let's hope you're not too late.
Oh my God. Those were the best 4 minutes of my life right now. It's just like we're coming together just like that. Barry Allen. Pretty funny. And from Miller, I think his name is. The ending with the trailer with Alfred, is he talking to Superman? I hope it's Superman. If there's no one else, who could it be? Because we know Henry Cavill's in this movie, we'll never know. We know Superman might be alive anyway, so. Oh, wow. This was awesome. All right, thanks for watching, guys.